If we take a rhombicuboctahedron and rotate the top cap, we get a similar but subtly different object. Each vertex appears the same, being surrounded by three squares and a triangle. So is this a 14th Archimedean solid? Unfortunately, no, it isn't. The reason is that the requirement for similar vertices goes beyond the immediate surroundings of the vertices. To be called an Archimedean solid, the whole polyhedron must appear the same when viewed from each vertex. Let's compare the vertices, marked red and green. We can rotate the object on the right so the green vertex is facing us. Then, looking only at the faces surrounding the vertex, we can rotate again so they are aligned. However, if we now look at the faces further away from the vertex, we can see that they are slightly different. Look in particular at the triangles. This polyhedron is sometimes called the Pseudo Rhombicuboctahedron, but its more correct name is the elongated square gyrobicupola. It belongs to a family of polyhedra called the Johnson solids, which are all the convex polyhedra with regular faces that aren't platonic solids, Archimedean solids, prisms or antiprisms. The Johnson solids are a large family and will be the subject of future videos.